Christmas, there is just one thing I need. I don't care. Good morning, HMS. This is your weekly newscast with Jacob and
Jason.
Monday, December 11th, 6th grade gingerbread houses, pre-K exploration place, BPS music practice in main gym to 12:30 to 2:30, 5th grade gingerbread houses, basketball at home versus Haven. Tuesday, December 12th, 7th and 8th grade crew at 7:30 a.m., pre-K exploration place, 5th crew white groups at lunch and recess, BPS music practice main gym at 12:30 to 2:30, and 5th grade gingerbread houses. Now on to Wednesday and Thursday with Dayson.
Wednesday, December 13th, staff meeting 7:15, 5th grade gingerbread houses. Thursday, December 14th, 8th grade basketball tournament to be determined.
Friday, December 15th, 7th and 8th grade choir holiday tour. 7th and 8th grade gingerbread houses. Saturday, December 16th, 8th grade basketball tournament to be determined if we win Thursday. Now on to your special announcements with
Wyatt.
I'm Wyatt, and welcome to your special announcements. The library will be closed on Wednesday morning for a staff meeting, and it will also be closed on Thursday because Miss Matlack will be gone. We could still use any candy donations for the gingerbread houses.
Now onto your requested yearbook photos.
Do you want your photos to be featured in the HMS and Bentley yearbook?
If so, scan this QR code.
If you do not want to upload the photos to the site, feel free to send directly to Mrs. Matlack at
jmatlack@usd440.com
or message photos on the Halstead Middle Instagram page.
We met our dragons at Big Blue Night. Let's take a look at that.
Now onto your weekly jokes and fun facts.
But guess what I just learned about snow?
What?
Apparently, snow isn't white. It's translucent, but when the sun hits it, it appears white.
Why is the snowman sad?
I don't know why.
Because he had a meltdown.
That's depressing.
You will have 4 fun facts to guess about the person.
As the class, you'll decide who you think this person is and submit your vote to the library, and you'll find out who the person is next week.
The first fun fact is that they went to school here.
The second fun fact is that they can sing, but they don't like to.
The third fun fact is that they have 3 kids.
And the last one, their favorite color is green.
Time for the bloopers.
You have snow.
No.
Oh. Come back!
Okay, what do you want?
Let's take a look at some of the shout-outs that teachers have gave students this week.
I'm White, and welcome to your shout-outs. Shout-out to all 4th through 8th grade students that attended the band and choir concert. They all did an awesome job. Shout-out to Alexa and Andrea for taking their own time to help out a new student. Shout-out to 6th graders for doing an awesome job on their Egypt test. Shout out to Lachelle and Madeline D for being helpful and kind to other students.
Let's take a look at what's been happening around HMS.
Now onto your weekly sports report.
Yo, what is up, HMS? I'm Charlie.
And I'm Landry.
And welcome back to this week's sports report.
Your HMS basketball players played Reno Valley at home on Monday.
8th grade and C team won, and 7th grade lost by 1. And all boys teams won. Good job, basketball players.
On Thursday, your HMS basketball players played Lions at home.
All girls teams won, and the boys teams A and B won, but C team lost. Good job, basketball players.
Have a jolly week from HMS with Jacob and
Dason.